today was portraying the kind of president it wants America and the world to see. One just as much at home with the nation's small communities as he is on the world stage, where he heads this evening to attend the World Economic Summit in Munich. Jim Stewart, CBS News, Faith, North Carolina.
Yeah.